We are in a lonely world, a lonely moment. We're not sure when it will be done. We are alone in our thoughts. It's tempting to get lost in these thoughts, but we have to harness them. We have to make the best of them. And if we harness them, we'll find that instead of a sense of disorientation, we find purpose and meaning. A sense of direction can be found. Maybe that's the purpose we should commit to. So take this time, find a way to be creative and mindful, a way to be kind, to be aware, and, well, to be human.